That is ice. This morning. Phew! Icy stuff. Twisty roads. Country roads, West Virginia. Take me home. Wiper. Thank ya. Woo! Okay, guys. Beautiful sky. Same God by elevation worship on our way to church. This is Nile Road. Beautiful. First time we saw this, it was midsummer, wasn't it, John?
Yeah.
Now we're sitting in midwinter, quite a contrast. The wildflowers, trees in leaf and bloom.
First sun in several days. Pavement should be pretty much clear by the time we come home, except for the shady spots.
Yeah. Well, the cold tends to get the albedo effect, so. Cold pavement sucks the heat in and may get a bit of slush over the top, which is always a danger. Got to, this is early, it's ladies' Sunday school. Oops, Bible, it's, we're heading for Sunday school. Woke up to 14 degrees this morning. Fahrenheit, that is. Ooh, crunchy. Child of weakness, watch and pray. Find a need. Jesus paid it all.
When it gets that cold,
yeah.
Salt on the road doesn't work.
Yeah, salt basically water freezes. So until the sun hits this, it's pretty much ice. Going to take it to the end of Nile Road. But I love it when the snow is just hanging off the trees like this. John and myself got stuck on this hill coming up a few years ago. We ended up sliding back down it sideways, which is very scary. Especially, it was so scary I jumped out and I wouldn't get back in again. I don't know if we even I know where they had a snow plow through, but I didn't hear it.
I haven't heard a plow come through.
No.
This storm,
so. There's a bunch of cars have come through. The 700 people, 700 homes along the 7 miles of Nile Road and all off the different little roads going off it. So this road is normally well taken care of. Quite surprised really, it's not better than it is. Right now, look at that beautiful sun on the contrast with sky. This is where they often stay up for drug deals.
We suspect,
yeah. Parked up there at odd times waiting for an exchange or whatever. Ooh, I think that's probably, look here, up 41, back down. Heading off on 41 towards Cut Hill, Glade Creek, and then into Summersville. Normally we're just like 10 minutes from Summersville, 16, 17, 20 minutes from our church, but a bit longer today with the weather. But we do live in a beautiful, beautiful part of the country. Summersville, West Virginia, Nicholas County, and I would not live anywhere else. Would you, John?
No, I wouldn't.
No? Nope. I've seen probably 2/3 of the United States in terms of states visited. Lots of wild places, and this is really is my favorite. Great, wonderful church, Emmanuel Baptist Church. Great church family. And I think that's it for now, so good morning from Shady Grove Farm.